My name is Guguletu Mahode, and I am a VIT student, third year construction studies. Yes. We do have professionals who are willing to meet us halfway. We do have learners now who are willing to come up with ideas. But another thing that I've noticed is that, yes, my former students have mentioned, is that there's a lack of interest in actually implementing ideas, because we can come up with ideas, but the funding part, I feel like it's like the topic of women in construction. It's left out. It's the elephant in the room. So it's that's what I've taken out, that there's a lot of ideas, there's a lot of support, but it's not implementing type of thing. But we have a lot of programs that we're willing to run at VITS. Actually, we're trying to get the societies like CIOB, ASAQS, SIDEC to all link up as one, because at the end of the day in construction you are kind of a unity, and we're trying to make a trust fund for students as well, because we're trying to push black students, get rid of the financial factor of things.